ball by Nyquist, and Neuvirth makes a terrific stop. Return pass from Brower. Feeds across to Carlson. Down low to Backstrom. Carlson. Oh, that's good. Tees it up and scores! Alexander Ovechkin! Game-winning goal in overtime! And the Caps win it 6-5.
No, 4-on-3. You can't just look at Ovechkin. You've got to watch everybody else. That gives Ovechkin more time. They played it to the other side first. So they forced two Detroit Red Wings over to one side. Now they come back where there's only one player on that side.